I'm not afraid to die. Freedom, when you and I can't. about those two songs. First of all, Wild Heart has never been done on stage, ever. And Belladonna's only been done maybe, like our Belladonna tour, I think was like 2 weeks. And then I had to go rushing back to Fleetwood Mac because that was the promise. So, to do those songs up here, those two songs are the real reason that we're even standing up here, because Belladonna was the first album, Wild Heart was the second album, and that solo career was only cemented by the second album, because in this world of music, then and now, your first album is just a fluke. Your second album proves that it wasn't just a fluke. So, those are those two songs. Thank you.
I'm living in a land I am.
Thank you.
Thank you.
burn faster. But maybe then, at least she really feels burning from the middle of a candle. She's lonely, lost, she's disconnected. She finds no comfort in her surroundings. Beautiful, insecure, she has nothing. She goes from situation to situation like a ghost. Then she sees him, candle burning. Strange, she runs with the ones she can't keep up with. Slows down, so desperate. got to do it and we loved it. So here it is. It's called Crying in the Night. Yeah. Oh. Well, Houston, Texas, you have just made my day. So, we'll be back. We love Texas. This is our third show. I'm sure we will come, like, floating back through Texas soon. So, thank you for spending the night with all of us. We appreciate it. And you've been a wonderful audience, and kind and nice and sweet and loving, and I love that, because with what's going on in this world today, I'm glad that you could come here and get away from all that and just have a good time. So we will see you next time, me and my little Lily. Thank you. Thank you. face. My city or mountain, stay with me, stay. To me your letter, take from me my way. You in the moonlight with your sleepy eyes, did you ever love someone like me? You were right when I walked into your house.
Give to me your